that was just a joyride. I do notice though, when I lay into it like that and all the oil goes to the back of the oil pan, I'm getting some leakage out of that rear main seal. Any of the 350s that were built after 1986, from what I understand, for one piece seal. So, and I've also got some vibration in the drive shaft. We'll have to do the U-joints to the drive shaft, pretty sure, and maybe get it balanced. So when we get into that, we may pull the transmission and replace that one piece seal, is what it should be. Two-piece seal, you have to pull the whole oil pan for these, but we'll just have to get into it and see eventually. From now on though, I'll just enjoy it as an errand runner, normal driving. You don't have any issues at all like that. You can see a little bit of smoke coming up on the back side of the engine. It's not really getting on the exhaust, but it is leaking a little bit, and when you really dog it, it's an issue. So we're not done yet, but we are awful close.